Hi, Ross. I'll introduce you to the manager before the... You've probably seen two or three of them coming back and getting behind Ian and put a smile on his face. Then the scene, there's Robert McGinley in the keyboards. Let's hear for him. Thank you. Appreciation costs nothing. Mr. John Sinclair on bass. Mr. Frank Scanio here on guitar. And let's face it, one of the few heroes left for me anyway. Mr. D. Edgar on the drums. Thank you. International Drumming Sensation, living in here. There is a song, it has all those of our students in some form of life. Plenty. John Bennett, you're never a student. A student of alcohol, maybe. A student of what? A student. Right. This is actually about female students. If there's any female students in, I'm sorry, there's a dislike for them, because we used to play university gigs when we were playing around and about, and students never listened. They had all the dorms, they had all the free drink, they had everything, and a daft fucking attitude, and the bands would go on and play their heart out and they go, ah, fuck you. So I actually grew to detest all foreign students and further education, because I'm a dumb one. So this is a song called She's So Right.
Do you want to talk to your brother?
I don't, my language is terrible. Right, we're starting. All the guys for the Boswell Hotel football team in here. Right? Very good. We'll get a win this season, yeah? If we just keep giving me the ball, we're alright. This song called She's So Right.
Thank you.
Thanks very much. Thanks for seeing us out on the camera. Putting the whole thing on. Thank you.